this back. Look at all this clearance we have. Looks so good. And then we're gonna go ahead and sand that right there and then go over with some Rust-Oleum so it doesn't rust. Good to go.